I went live before and something happened. It did not record me coloring. So this time I'm going to do it again for the last time. And I'm going to be prepared. My mind told me, Samiso, if you go live, make sure you have a camera. So right here, I have a camera right here. So it's going to record. So just in case my video does not work, right? I'm still recording. Okay. And before I go, I just want to quickly show y'all how crazy this area looks. Let me show y'all how crazy. I have papers everywhere on the floor. Show y'all how a little bit in the markers and pencils. But I'm ready, so let's go live. So I'm gonna set up the camera right now so y'all can see everything. So I'm just gonna set up everything right now. That's probably not a good view. Okay. Alright. Put back on the lights. Okay. Make sure it's recording. Okay, now it's recording. Okay, so the first thing I like to do before I color the dress is color the skin tone. So I'm just gonna go over it with a pencil. I like to use ink to trace my drawing. You don't have to do that. You could just use pencil or, you know, but I just my preference. I just like see the lines. Some people like the softer look, so if you want to look a softer look, you could use pencil instead of using a black line or black ink like I did. Okay. The first thing I like to do when I'm coloring is I always like to do the complexion and then I do the dress or the outfit. So I always color the complexion first. I try to imagine where the light would hit the body. I'm doing this to take the color off. It's still got glue in it, so I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna look for another blending marker. Okay, I have a blender. Make sure there's nothing on the blended marker. And now I'm just gonna just blend the colors. Give a shadow. you're coloring, always color light and you color dark less. What else I was gonna do? Oh yeah. I I forgot where I put my glitter. Darn. Alright, that is it for now. I was going to put some glitter on it, but I don't know where it is. I thought I had it. So. Alright, I'm going to end the live. Y'all saw me color it. And that's about it.